year, our family is 7, full-time living in our RV, and we drive a diesel Excursion. So that's what hauls our Jayco travel trailer. Because we have 5 kids, we can't all fit into a truck, so we have the Excursion for now. And thank goodness it has a diesel engine to be able to haul us up all of those crazy hills when we're traveling.